Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today I'll be reviewing this facial oils from Good Vibes. So if you're interested in knowing about this facial oils, then continue watching. So this Good Vibes has two facial oils, which is called as Argan Facial Oil with Golden Leaves and Silver Leaves. So I'll be starting with Golden Leaves. This is how the outer packaging looks like, and it retails for 295 rupees for 10 ml, but you always get it on discount. So at the back they have mentioned all the required details and the benefits and manufacturing date and everything. And this is how the bottle looks inside, and it also comes with the dropper, which is very useful to use. So I'm just gonna be adding the dropper to the bottle. So basically this oil is unique concoction of argan oil infused with power of golden leaves. When applied externally, it helps boost cell production, which results in healthier and radiant looking skin. An oil made to treat you and your skin royally, make it must have in your cabinet. And it also has the benefits of fighting signs of aging, regenerates skin, nighttime moisturizer, and anti-aging and oil control. It is mainly made to keep your skin radiant and healthy and glowing, and also it is ideal for dullness, wrinkles and oily skin. So once you see underneath the bottle, you can see the golden leaves, and you need to shake it well so that it will mix with the oil. And this is how the oil looks like. I'll just swatch and show you guys how this oil looks like. So this is how the oil looks like. You can see the consistency is medium. It's not too thick or runny, and it just glides on our skin very easily, guys. Once I started blending it, it did absorb into my skin and it did not feel sticky. So it has that mild smell to it. It does not have any strong smell and it does not irritate your skin as well. So you can see the oil is completely absorbed into my skin. And now let's move on with Argan Facial Oil with Silver Leaves. This is how the packaging looks like. Both the packaging is similar except the leaves color, and this also contains 10 ml, and this retails for 285 rupees. The golden one retails for 295 rupees, but as I said, you will get discount. And they have mentioned all the benefits and how to use and manufacturing date and everything about the product here. And this also looks same as I said, and it comes with a dropper, so I'll be adding a dropper to it. And the bottles look same. Once you see underneath, only then you get to know you're using silver leaves or golden leaves. And the benefits of this oil is it tightens pores, slows down the aging process and controls acne. So this is how the oil looks like, and once I blended into my skin, it absorbed into my skin like the previous one. This also did not feel any stickiness and it absorbed very quickly. So these are the two oils, and once you see down, you get to know whether it's golden or silver, as I said earlier. So now let's move on with the demo. I'll be using both the oils on my face. First, I'll be using this golden one on my right side of my face, and then I'll be using the silver leaves on my left side. I'll be taking 2 to 3 drops of it. That's all. You just need small amount. You don't want to apply too much of oil on your face. You just need 2 to 3 drops like this, and then you have to massage it nicely into your skin. So as we all know, argan oil is very good for our skin. It helps us to get that hydration, moisturizer, and makes our skin soft. And it also has high vitamin E and omega fatty acids in it, so it helps us to get that soft and glowing skin. With this oil has infused with this golden leaves and silver leaves, which gives you that double benefit power. And this golden leaves has the power to calm down your acne, inflammation, and reduce skin redness or irritation. And it also helps you to control your wrinkles and sun damage. So this is how it looks once I have blended into my skin. It have literally absorbed into my skin and I was not feeling sticky at all. And now I'll be using silver leaves facial oil to my left side of my face. So this silver leaves has the antibacterial properties, which helps you to treat the skin conditions such as acne and healing wounds. And it also helps you to get rid of skin infections. So basically, these facial oils are very good to our skin. You can add it to your skincare routine, and you can use it in many different ways. Like you can mix with your moisturizer or sunscreen or foundation or anything you want to, and then you can apply it, or you can apply it directly like I did. And these facial oils are suitable for all skin types as well, so anybody can use it. So I would definitely recommend it to you guys. You can give it a shot and add it to your skincare routine because it has humongous benefits. With that being said, I'll finish this video. I hope this review was helpful. Thank you all so much for watching.